in your mind, was there anything to that? Did you guys read any of those press clippings and think about that at all coming into this game?
I mean, we understand we're a good football team. We understand we're a better football team than what we showed us today. So it's, you know, the best thing that we can do is learn from what our mistakes today and continue to grow as a football team. We got a lot of football left in the season. You know, this is week one. I don't want to go into it. It seems like y'all make it seem like we damn lost the Super Bowl or something. You know, it's a good football team, and we didn't play well enough.